watching KITV4 Morning News.
Welcome back. It's time for KITV4's Pets on Set. And this morning, I've got this beautiful, beautiful cat, I guess. She's a Siamese mix, and she was owner surrendered earlier this week. She doesn't even have a name, poor thing, but she is just one beautiful little kitty. Now, here's a very interesting fact that the Hawaiian Humane Society gave us, that only 12% of pet owners surveyed on Oahu reported that they chose to adopt from the Hawaiian Humane Society. So they're encouraging everyone looking for a new four-legged family member to visit the Humane Society. And there's an adoption special that's upcoming for this Labor Day weekend. She's very active, isn't she? starting Friday through Monday, all cats and dogs 6 months and older are only $10. So, and also fundraising has already started for the Humane Society's annual pet walk. So you can just visit the HawaiianHumane.org to find out how you can get involved and raise money for the animals. And of course, you can always, for information about our adoption or for any animals up for adoption at the Humane Society, just head to the As Seen On section of our website, KITV.com. And yeah, this little girl is going to get a home very quickly, I'm sure. All right, you're watching KITV4 Morning News. It's now 6:29. We'll be right back.